Rapid to be the greenest rapid prototyping space in the world with a focus on sustainable design.
I use a lot of tools and learn how to construction, and before I never know anything about construction, so this is like experience for the first time for me.
And this space will enable our community of learners to be involved with the sustainable design process.
And we're working on our new innovation hub, which is this incredible space, and the kids are learning about green building with a hands-on practical arts class, and they're learning about lots of different techniques and learning to use materials and tools safely.
So we've worked together with the designers and the architects to try to build an ideal space so that we can get kids doing a lot of different science experiments that they would see in schools all around the world, but still able to let kids do science in the way that we do it at Green School, being outdoors and using the environment around us. Since the very beginning, and to see the project go from what it was originally to what it was now has really helped me as a student learn the different parts of marketing as well as development of a project from an idea to a physical construction.